everyone, as we all know that on 16th September we celebrate World Ozone Day. I, Anika Gaur from grade 4th A, student of TV Sentinel Public School, Jaipur, wishing you all a very happy World Ozone Day and also reminding you that we all need ozone for survival and therefore we all must protect it. But have you ever think what ozone is? Why we protect it and how we can protect it? Now, I would like to give answer of these questions and express my views on ozone for life. Ozone saves Earth from sun's harmful UV rays. Without an ozone layer, harmful rays of the sun would reach us and harm us. These rays can cause serious injuries like cancer. Someone beautifully said that ozone is like mother of earth who protects her child from harmful radiations. We humans have always taken nature for granted. We always remember that we are the ones responsible for its destruction. An increase in use of vehicles even for short distances, ACs and deforestation are few factors of ozone depletion. Now, I would like to share a very famous quote with you all. The only thing that stops the earth from getting fried is the ozone layer. Protect it and protect yourself. But how we can protect it? Let me tell you, avoid the consumption of dangerous gases, decrease the use of cars and save the environment, recycle and reuse, avoid the use of pesticides, plant more trees and use eco-friendly products. Small steps can make a huge difference. It's our world. We all need to work together to protect the ozone layer. On this World Ozone Day, I would like to take an oath. I will always work on preserving the ozone layer, encouraging everyone to recycle. Ozone is the blanket that is protecting us all. And World Ozone Day is a reminder that it's time to protect that blanket. Thank you. Share it to your family and friends and subscribe my channel. Bye. Thank you.